源義経 was born in 1159 and lost his father in 1160. Yoshitsune's father is Minamoto Yoshitomo. He lost the political dispute with Taira Kiyomori, whose family was in their heyday at that time. Yoshitsune's mother, Tokiwa Gozen, made arrangements to prevent Taira family from killing Yoshitsune, and Yoshitsune was allowed to grow up as a monk at Kurama Temple. However, while growing up, Yoshitsune knew about the sad story of his father and his family, and he wanted to devote himself to the revival of his family as a samurai, not as a monk. Sixteen-year-old Yoshitsune fled the temple, hosted his coming-of-age ceremony himself, and then visited Fujiwara family governing Oshu region. When the master of Minamoto family, Minamoto Yoritomo, led the army, Yoshitsune and his company came to support Yoritomo. Yoritomo and Yoshitsune are siblings of different mothers. The two met for the first time at Kise River and swore to each other to overthrow the Taira family that had forced their father to death. Yoshitsune had achieved exceptional results in the fight with Taira family. In the Battle of Ichinotani, the Heike side was confused by Yoshitsune army's attack in the rear, and Yoshitsune won the victory, and many important generals on Heike side were lost. The Battle of Yashima was a battle that the Heike was good at, but Yoshitsune won again. Yoshitsune army confused the Heike army by accelerating the march and burning the surroundings to make it look like a horde. In the Battle of Danmura, where the Taira Minamoto war was settled, the wind direction supported Yoshitsune army. It was a naval battle again, but it is said that Yoshitsune dodged enemy's attack by jumping from a ship to a ship, 8 ships in total. Yoshitsune was the warlord who contributed most to overthrow the Heike, as he wished to achieve the revival of his family. Upon hearing of his success, the imperial court gave Yoshitsune official rank. This was a great honor. However, Yoshitsune's older brother, Yoritomo, was aiming for a new political system independent of the imperial court. He wanted to establish the shogun himself. Did Yoritomo think that Yoshitsune's benefit from the imperial court would be an obstacle to the plan? Or did Yoshitsune's popularity shadow his prestige? On the ground that Yoshitsune had acted without permission of the master of Minamoto family, Yoritomo ordered his subordinates to punish Yoshitsune as a traitor. Yoshitsune was attacked instead of being praised by his older brother, but didn't accept the punishment obediently and responded. Yoshitsune lost and fled to Oshu. Fujiwara no Hidehira supported Yoshitsune, but his son, Fujiwara no Yasuhira, betrayed Yoshitsune and attacked Yoshitsune. there was nothing to do with Yasuhira's attack. Yoshitsune committed suicide in Oshu. After that, Yasuhira was also attacked by Yoritomo army, and Oshu Fujiwara family was destroyed. Yoshitsune, who contributed most to defeat Taira family, but was finally killed by his brother, is the object of sympathy and admiration among Japanese. He is one of the most famous and popular Japanese historical figures.